Done.
Oh, I was gonna tell everyone right now.
So you're
good.
This is your
again.
And I was singing Broadway songs on top of the piano, like being perfect as she is, and I was just like, hell yeah, this is my jam. What is this? And they're like, you don't know Broadway, do you? I was like, no, but I can pop it.
Right now it feels like there's a flame on the back of my back, and I'm not sure what that means. I think I'm going crazy. And he was like, okay, we're gonna get you. Tonight we come back.
Still not enough love. Look what I got. Chocolates from my head guy of radio at my label, Charlie. Thanks, Charlie. I'm gonna eat all of these on the airplane.
Oh yeah, your sister's at Magatana, and she's like, I hate this place. So I can hear everything.
No, you're lying.
No, Megan. No, I'll do
Megan,
one.
I planned it out.
So we can do it like so good. Oh,
not enough love. I was on the Today Show, and a couple got engaged on the Today Show in front of my face. How cute. Go check it out. It was adorable. Literally the cutest couple.
Did you meet a boyfriend on the internet?
No.
Yes.
I didn't have a boy.
My name is No. My sign is No. My number is No. You need to let it go.
That was great. Okay. That was great. It flew away. I love that.
And Reggie and I had a little jazz attack.
Okay.
Is that okay? Does this sound like a good idea?
Dancers.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, got it.
Does this sound fun?
I'm so ready.
Now, we're going to do it with your hit song, Me Too.
I know that one.
But you are going to, when you say you know it, you're going to hear the song at 250% speed, which is fast.
It's fast.
You're going to do it at 250% speed, which is unbelievably fast. Do you think you can keep up with your song and do this, really?
Come on, bro. Is this the Love Train EP that I put out? Because that's great for today. A lot of love songs.
Oh my God.
Are you saying that, Kelly?
A common female citizen is her Instagram. Go follow her.
The longest name ever.
Yeah. Oh, Vivid. Y'all with the Photoshop. You gotta stop that, y'all, with a Photoshop. You can erase a pimple or two, but don't destroy your face with that Photoshop. Don't put up my chin with your Photoshop. This is my face. It's gonna stay like this forever and ever. Okay.
Baby fever all the time. I'm like, I can't wait to put my kid in dance lessons.
Everything was in my lungs, coughed it up, it was nasty. And today, I woke up, day three, and it's in my face. It's in my face. It's so annoying.